respect to the world, but it flew away from her reach, so she ran away in her sleep. In the night, the stormy night, she closed her eyes.